Our people are scattered like stars in the galaxy.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. Moff Gideon actor Giancarlo Esposito has provided a brand new perspective on his The Mandalorian villain in a way that suggests he may have once been a true hero, or at least seen himself as such. What has made Gideon stand apart from other Star Wars villains is his all-knowing attitude, which includes him truly believing in the cause he's a part of. In this case, it's his role in the Imperial Remnant and maintaining the Galactic Empire. Power and influence over the galaxy. While this has labeled him a villain in the Star Wars galaxy, Esposito subtly challenges this notion. Screen Rant is a media partner at Fan Expo Canada, and during the panel Exploring the Way with Giancarlo Esposito, Emily Swallow, and Temuera Morrison, led by Screen Rant's Joe Decalmia, Esposito reveals his approach to Gideon's character that sets him up as a hero of old. He emphasizes the idea that Gideon needed to have human characteristics, which meant that behind his current evil lies what once was a good idea. The next step for him, then, is to ask how and why Gideon came to be labeled as a villain. Esposito then goes further by taking the word villain out of the conversation and focusing on the hero aspect. While Esposito doesn't go deep into Gideon's actual backstory, instead stating that maybe we will find out eventually what Gideon was once up to, he explains that Gideon's motivation is likely to get people to listen to him and his ideas that he truly considers to be good. Like many people, he wants to be seen, heard, and validated, and that in turn makes him want to be seen as a hero at all costs. Esposito's ideas about Gideon's past certainly track, and they definitely show in his portrayal. But there's no such opportunity to truly show Gideon's backstory in Star Wars anytime soon. While it certainly is possible, as was done for Morgan Elsbeth after her fate in Ahsoka in the animated Tales of the Empire series, it's unlikely that it will be the Mandalorian franchise that tells this story. Still, whatever has motivated Gideon in the past would certainly be interesting to learn, especially given his role in Mandalore's destruction. This doesn't mean it's impossible, however, for the Mandalorian to reveal more about Gideon. If more is revealed about the Great Purge itself, then more information about Gideon and his life before the Empire's fall could also be unveiled. Until that point, Gideon's true backstory will remain a mystery, which means that Esposito's own thought process about Gideon being a hero fallen from grace in The Mandalorian will be the most that viewers will get for the time being. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.